It is a fragment, a faded piece of papyrus with this phrase, Jesus said to them, my wife. It's written in the ancient Egyptian Coptic language. Harvard Divinity School professor Karen King did the translation.
When I first saw this fragment, it was actually through a photograph. And I couldn't believe it. Once we finally came to the decision that it said, Jesus said to them, my wife, it was really an astonishing moment.
This new fragment actually has Jesus saying, my wife.
King's findings are being presented in a new documentary on the Smithsonian Channel, what is being called the Gospel of Jesus' Wife. The fragment is an intriguing element to a question that has been debated for centuries. Was Jesus, in fact, married? If so, was his wife Mary Magdalene? Early writings from the Gospels of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John make no reference to Jesus having a wife.
What we are talking about was written on a scrap of paper no bigger than this business card. And what's missing in all of this is context.
Very few words are legible on it. Jesus, disciples, wife. But, you know, a question arises immediately, is this the same Jesus they're talking about? There were a lot of Jesuses running around in the Middle East.
Although it is authentic, it is not canonical, which means that it is not inspired word of God because it's not part of the canon, not part of the 27 books of the New Testament.
Where did it come from? The papyrus belongs to a private collector who wishes to remain anonymous. A preliminary examination by experts determined it looks to be consistent with the period between the 2nd and 4th centuries. And the rest of the supposed gospel, what happened to it? King, based on the condition, says it may have been discarded, with only this piece salvaged from a garbage heap. This fragment, mysterious as it is, doesn't offer a definitive conclusion, says King.
This fragment, this new piece of papyrus evidence, does not prove that he was married, nor does it prove he's not married. We have the earliest reliable historical tradition is completely silent on that. So we're in the same position we were before it was found. We don't know if he was married or not.
Perhaps a phenomenal new clue, or perhaps just a scrap of ancient text.